Hello everyone, welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. In today's video we will test drive this bike that I just got, Jackie's Arch, let's call it, and let's do a quick test. Let's see how good it is. Oh, my bike is right over there, but I don't know why it's there. Let's call it again. No. Don't want to come. Okay. Here it is. My new bike. We'll do a quick test, a quick review. This bike you will get it for free after doing the heist mission, so at least I've got it. I'm a street kid. I have a street kid life path, so yes, it's a very fast bike. It's a naked bike, like it looks like a naked bike in real life, and we will test it in every aspect. First, let's park it and let's take a look at this bike. So this is the bike, the Jackie's bike. We have beautiful leather right over here. It's a modern shape. I love that we still have combustion engine in this. What is there? Oh, okay, bike meeting. I don't care. Other bikes in the game. Let's see what type of bike is that. The Kasanagi. Okay. Arch. Another arch. Electric shopping cart. Okay. And my bike, that it's an Arch, Jackie's bike. It's a unique model, I think, in the game. It's a custom made. We have this beautiful, it's copper, it's bronze, I don't know, but it's very nice. Before I review any car or bike, I just like to show you very quick so you can see it. Okay, car just ran me over. Nice, thank you. Let's go ahead and do a quick test. I don't know if you can do wheelies on it. I couldn't do it, so I don't know if this is a thing in Cyberpunk, wheelies, but it's time to see how good is this bike. First of all, it feels fast. 150 miles per hour I have now. 160 65 66 68 170. I will put you all the details that you have to know about this bike in this video description, because I found the on official site with all the details. 180, at least 180. So yeah, let me tell you what I noticed about this bike, but not before I do a full review. First, my full review will be about the sound. Let me turn on my speakers like I always do. It's a powerful, it's a strong sound. Yeah, it's a strong sound. Overall, I like the sound, and from 1 to 10, I know I didn't drive that many bikes in this game, but from 1 to 10, how I like it, it's my only my personal opinion, I'll give it like a 7.5. maybe an 8. I really like the sound, the shape of the bike now. I don't know, I love all the cars and the bikes in this game, they look amazing. And for the shape, for how it's looking, I'll give it an 8.5. I'm not a big fan of that red leather, it's nice, but I'm not the biggest fan of that red leather. But overall it's a very very nice looking, a good looking bike. Now let's do a quick review about the speed. Feels pretty fast, and as you can see it's still going. It can go 180, 178 max speed, 178. Yeah, I think we reached the max speed, 178. I will watch the official site and I will tell you that it feels fast. We have a good acceleration, as you can see it's a bike, after all it's a small vehicle, so it's very light. It's for the speed, I'll give it an 8 from 1 to 10. Now for the handling, I noticed something in this game. When you brake, when you full brake and you are on a bike, the bike turn in a side. Let me show you. And this is something odd, not like in GTA or other games that I've played, but look. Now it didn't do it. Usually it does when you full brake. Let's say you want to try to avoid something. This thing sides it's lane on a side, so I don't know what is with that. At least if you just hit a little left or right, just a little, it's an orb. Okay, look at my wheel. Yeah, they have to work a little about the bugs in this game, but I still love this game. It's a gigantic work if you ask me. This whole world, this all details is just a gigantic world, so don't hate this game. It could be better obviously, but I think they'll fix it in time. And I'm not at max settings now. When I'm recording, I don't have an RTX video card. I will buy one and this game will look amazing after that. Look, so when you break it since we're going to work together, only right to say. Okay, I got a phone call. When you break, it leans. You have to control it in time, but you will control it, trust me, in time. Okay, so for the handling, I'll give it a 7. Not the best handling, but it's not worst either. In time, you will get to control it very, very easily. I don't know the price of this vehicle, if you have to pay for one, but overall, it's a nice vehicle. And if you like bikes, this is an amazing bike to start with. But in time on my channel, I will compare with other bikes and we will see which is the best bike in Cyberpunk. I have got a message now. Thank you very, very much. Tell me if you liked this review, if you want me to continue doing the vehicles review. I want to buy myself some cars in this game, because now I'm only raising money, I'm grinding, but I want to buy myself some cars. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. I'll put some picture with this bike at the end of this video so you can see it better, and see you in my next video. Okay, we got another phone call. You can also press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. And also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car collection. Thank you very much. Bye. just amazing.